As the clock struck midnight, a faint whisper echoed through the abandoned mansion, sending shivers down Amelia's spine. She clutched her flashlight, its beam revealing dusty furniture draped in white sheets. A sudden cold draft extinguished the candle on the old wooden table, plunging the room into darkness. Heart racing, Amelia heard the whispers grow louder, unintelligible, yet disturbing. Trembling, she followed the sound to the basement door, which creaked open on its own. Fear gripped her as she descended the creaking stairs. In the dim light, she saw shadowy figures moving in the corner. Panic rising, she turned to flee, but found the door sealed shut. The whispers surrounded her now, icy breath on her neck. Suddenly, a pale hand reached out from the darkness, gripping her shoulder. With a blood-curdling scream, the whispers ceased, leaving only silence. The next morning, the mansion stood empty, a new name etched on the forgotten graves outside. Amelia, lost to the whispers in the dark.